Hebrews 12, verse 1, it says, "Let us run with perseverance the race that is set before us." That's really the key, having that perseverance. And you know, I don't believe you can have that continually on your own. I believe that it has to be fed to you from God. That get up and go every morning, the power to know that you're not alone, that you have God's power with you, God's power within you, empowering you to reach that finish line. Well, the first one to break the tape at the finish line wins the race. All the months, even years of training accumulate in one glorious moment. And then the race is history. And yet every runner gained something. Perhaps the greatest gain for all was running for the pure joy of it. And that's the way I want you to run the race of life, for the pure joy of it. All of us are in a race of sorts. We're trying to move ahead to gain momentum, but we are not in competition with others. If we're in competition with anyone, it's in competition with ourselves. We're each answering the high call of becoming that ever-growing, ever-improving spiritual being that we are capable of expressing. We may not always feel like a winner, but we are. We are winning every day because we have God on our side. Each day, whether we're aware of it or not, we're gaining extra strength and extra conditioning. Just when we need it the most, we get that second wind. It's one of the great gifts from God. And we move forward in our spiritual growth. We are always winners, my friend, as spiritual beings. God bless you. God bless your winning. God bless your race this week.